What's going on, Transformers? This is Bilal Hussein here alongside Noman Hussein, and today we are on episode number 3 of the Transformation Show. Last week on episode 2, we discussed the 5 steps to achieving dreams, and lately I've been seeing a lot of comments and feedback from you guys about how you guys enjoyed that episode and even the first episode, our pilot one. But I would like to know more about this feedback as well. And if you can, during this, after you're done watching our video, please comment down below what topics you would like to discuss with us and how we can grow ourselves to be better. So over the weekend, I was reading an article called "This How Blockbuster Could Have Bought Netflix for $50 million, but the CEO thought it was a complete joke." So I was reading this article and I was speaking to my father about this, and I wanted to know what his perspective is on how this fits into today's environment. So, Dad, let it go.
Let it go. Okay, Transformers, and Bilal, thank you very much. So today's episode is all about learning more about disruption and how do we survive in disruption.
Sure.
Okay, so episode number 3 is about the profit walk, and this is what I want to explain to you about the profit, how people are making money, where are the margins, and what is the walk to achieving this innovation potential, what Netflix achieved, mm-hmm. And what Blockbuster did not do. Okay,
so the question I want to ask is, what is innovation potential?
I'm going to explain you this.
Sure.
If you come here, if you take a look at this, so if you take a look at here, this is, I have these 4 bars here, okay? Number one, and this is the profit margin. So these bars represent profit margins, okay, of companies. So when a company normally is when they set up a target or the budget, this is what the point that I want to start with our discussion. So normally, based upon the shareholder needs, company needs, mm-hmm. fixed cost and everything, every company set up a budget, okay? And this is the margin which is they set up here, which is called the budget margin, okay? This is what the company is trying to make. Now, this in this environment, which is very competitive, this environment is a lot of competition,
mm-hmm.
okay, and low margin environment. So most of the companies and a lot of the companies are struggling right now. They're not meeting their budget. So this is where they are. So their margin is even less than their budget, okay? So this is the point I want you to understand, is the companies are not meeting their budget. They're not making the margin that they're forecasting.
Okay.
Okay. This is the actual margin that they're making, which is here, right here in the red. And I call this a red ocean. Okay. This is what most of the companies are operating in, a red ocean. And this is what the commodity business is all about, red ocean here. Now, some companies, even though this is the budget, but some companies in the industry are doing better, okay? Mm-hmm. And this is what I called industry best, okay? So if you take a look at this from the budget, some companies are doing better in this green bar.
Yeah.
This is the industry best. This is where some of the best players in the industry are operating. And then to the far right, some companies, okay, are just blowing these margins all the way to the top here.
Yeah, yeah.
And this is what I call innovation potential.
Okay.
Okay. So these are the 4 bars. Now let's take a look here. Okay. So let me